Warning: the following video contains flashing lights, foul language, suggestive themes, and gratuitous violence against the undead. Viewer discretion is advised. Welcome back, everyone, to Muscle Gerbil Plays Lollipop Chainsaw. We've been making our way through the ruined cathedral with a little bit of help from our sisters. We're on our way to the last Dark Purveyor. Ah, one of
there's a weight limit on this thing. Gotta make sure zombies don't slow it down.
Ah, the old classic kill enemies so you don't fall off the elevator. Alright, a four piece. Oh no, I can kick them off. I thought for a second I had to actually kill all of them. But you can just drop kick them off. Perfect. Yeah, gotta take the big boys out. Gotta heal. Right, we're doing pretty well so far. Weight limit hasn't even gotten close. Take a nice little stroll. Alright, I may have been too efficient.
They're selling bags of gold for 50 cents.
It's getting too heavy.
I feel like that would decrease the weight limit. And I have glitched through the floor? Oh no, I thought I glitched through the floor for a second. Oh no, they're just knocking me off the edge. Gotta mash. Mash. Well, the weight limit disappeared. So I think we're safe.
Ah, we're falling!
I got us! Yay!
Yay might be pushing it.
Juliet's got some upper body strength. I guess she has performed almost superhuman feats throughout this entire game.
Aesthetics of my surroundings are so interesting to me right now.
I know.
This is asinine, Juliet. I don't need to be here.
You're my moral support, Nick. You could do some cheers.
Rah, rah, it sucks being ahead. Fuck everything. Rah, rah, how's that?
Seriously? It was terrible. But I bet you'll get better with practice.
Yeah, not the best cheer. I thought I saw something over there. Yeah, I do. I see a trampoline. I was finally able to get a full combo off. Oh, I missed. Ow. Oh, he blocked me on the killing blow. Ow, they just stun locked you with that. Really wish I hadn't missed that trampoline. There's probably something good up there. Excuse me, I'm trying to see what I missed. I'm gonna ask you to take a seat. Bullets and stuff over there. Can't go that way. Okay. I'm gonna heal up. Or I guess maybe I am supposed to go this way? Minecart segment? Donkey Kong style. Oh, that was reckless. Oh no, a lot of beatbox zombies.
These zombies are like the awfulest dancers ever.
Oh, this is awful. Oh my god, I can't unsee this. It's worse than when I walked in on my parents having sex.
All right, where are the other beatbox zombies? Ah. Ooh. Oh, right in the groin. Wow, full combo didn't even take it down. Oh, they're dodging. What am I missing? What am I missing here? Okay, they're all back to normal now. That should be a lot of them. Only four? I could have sworn I had more than four and lined up. Hwah! I just wanted to hit him with my butt. Put a new chain on the chainsaw after today. That thing is probably worn out. Oh, they always stop me on the killing blow. Too many cop zombies. Oh, they just stun lock you. Definitely have to heal up after that. Just throwing everything in the kitchen sink at me now. Ow, ow! that was not good. We're just burning through all of our lollipops. So many exploding zombies. Oh, I just ran right into the explosion. Yeah, gonna have to utilize the blaster on these. Or just wait them out. I'm gonna grab these lollipops and bullets. Oh no, oh no, no, no. Run, run, run. Ooh, that was super close. Everything explodes all the time. Oh, am I gonna make it? Oh, wow. Clutch heal. That was a clutch heal. They're just coming fast and furious now. Gotta move, gotta move. Whew, that was intense. Juliet, who's calling me at the time like this? Need to get that girl some kind of medication for that. Wow, the barrels don't hurt the classmate? That's interesting. Or dead. Darn it. Kind of disappointed I couldn't save that classmate. Can't save them all. Anything hidden over here? Nope. We going up or down?
Whoa. The final battle. This is heavy.
All right, here we go. Ooh, we gotta take out 30 zombies all at once. Ooh, gonna get to the other side here. Ow, lit me on fire.
Awesome.
Yeah, I think that's the first time I've ever gotten 5 in a row. There we go.
Oh my god. If I had an ass, I'd be shooting all over everything right now.
I would never tell anyone this. Because I love you so much.
No,
know, it's really hard being a downer around you sometimes. It's like you bum out my bummer and transform into something good, and I hate it.
Aw, Juliet's an optimist. I'm gonna leave that one alive and get all the collectibles in here. Cause this game loves to just transport you somewhere after you kill all the zombies. Back off. See? I knew it. I don't know why the dialogue keeps repeating. Set up some kind of intricate Rube Goldberg machine? Just to make a hole in the ground?
Well, that's it. I'll make sure you're protected from anything that gets in your way.
Well, here I go.
Good luck to both of you. Nick, you may not be the guy I'd pick for my daughter, but you're obviously the guy she'd pick for herself. And she's always been a hell of a lot smarter than me. Thanks.
Well, that was nice of Dad. Check our metal situation real quick. 541. See what skills I might want. Can't get the holy chainsaw. Let's maybe get more health.
Check this out.
Yeah, we're gonna just stock up on health before the final battle. That's all I can get, it looks like. And I guess we'll just do that for better recovery.
Well,
alright, so we got some more health and increased our recovery speed. Looks like it's time to face the final purveyor.
This is
that was a long way down. Is that Ghost Rider?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Look who it is. Mary Kate and Ashley.
Oh, Juliet. I've been getting so lonely since you've been wasting all my dark purveyors. Poor Lewis here is the only one left.
And there's about to be none.
Not a very intimidating name. That's right.
It looks like we can make beautiful death together.
We're gonna use this guitar Dante style. Oh, machine gun.
Rock and roll is here to stay. You're not.
Oh,
right now, I'd run away on them in a handstand.
Here ya.
They really love making you use the chainsaw blaster during boss fights. I don't even think I was doing damage to it with the blaster, though. Ooh!
Jerry Lee's suck ass is a real pain.
Come on, Lewis. Gotta focus on these zombies for a second. They're about to overwhelm me.
If I had my hands right now, I'd run away on them in a handstand.
Gotta get him off his motorcycle. I only have one bullet left, though. Oh, he's down to like one hit. Oh, mash it out. All right, that should even the odds. Gotta cut right through you, Lewis. Oh, great. Now he's flying.
Let's go to the depths of hell!
Elephant rock! Stop it! You wait in. And now he's in a mech suit.
Sure.
Great. It's one of those, gotta lure him into the pillar bosses. Ow. Come on.
Watch out, Juliet.
Ooh, wow. That's a new move. Did I not do that mashing segment right? Oh, how did it hit me? Oh no, I just gotta take the other leg out. What's Elephant Rock? I don't get it.
Black Knight, you have no legs. Stop already.
Ow. Gonna heal up for safety. Oh yeah, that's the move I need to be using.
Watch
Oh, getting a little over anxious. There we go. Yes. How many more forms could this thing even have? Oh, wow. Just gotta dismantle it piece by piece. All right, he's super low on health. And it's not really doing that much damage to me. Just gonna tech and sidestep him. Still kicking. Wow. Just so many forms. Gotta keep dodging. Ow!
He just keeps on chucking.
A lot of dodging in this fight. Oh, landmines. Oh, come on. Ooh. Oh! Take that, Lewis. And your highly improbable mechanical motorcycle. So that's all the Dark Purveyors down.
Your turn, you whiny MySpace hair jerk!
Fantastic work, Juliet. You've done everything just as I hoped you would, start to finish. Thanks for your cooperation. Now the real deal is fulfilled!
What? What are you talking about?
You incredibly hot idiot. I told you, for the gates of hell to open, a ritual must be enacted. And you were part of it all along. I set this whole thing up, you fools!
One of those villains who can somehow know that everything will go according to plan.
Completed. Upon you. Had to sacrifice 5 pre-selected zombies, and they must utter the sacred words at the point of their deaths.
Meus vita rege pro nefario coepto.
I never like these kind of villains with their plans that have to go absolutely 100% perfect. Just seems like you can't plan for that many variables. Oh! Didn't see that coming. Was he a zombie too?
This is the end. everything. This school, this world, deserves to be destroyed. It rejected me. It ridiculed me. So I'll make this rotten world even more rotten.
Oh, they took his clothes.
Rot away. Rot away. Rot. 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 So fuck all of you. Your eternal screams of horror will be my pop music.
Oh, is he summoning some kind of eldritch horror? Elvis. That makes sense.
It's the zombie of zombies. Killabilly.
Yesterday, I stubbed my toe. I was like, this is the worst day ever.
Come on, that's got to be worth an A. Yes! Hey, finally got an A rank on a level. Well then, seems that was not the final battle. We've played right into Swan's hands, and he has summoned Killabilly. I mean, that's the only rational thing that should happen, right, is you kill five Dark Purveyors and then giant zombie Elvis comes out. Makes sense. So we're about to take Killabilly to the Heartbreak Hotel. Next time.